right now. I don't know if you've ever watched it in other cities, but we get really horrible. Yeah, that's horrible. You know, he said, you watch our weather here locally and go somewhere else, it's like, Jimmy Christmas, where'd they get these guys?
Like I can imagine how it would feel.
I feel embarrassed because everybody would laugh at me because they'd make fun of me because they had things that I didn't have, like wheelchairs and crutches, and I had to like cough and stuff.
supercalifragilistic. Disney World vacation. There's all this stuff going on.
Up display.
Predicting the future of fighter aircraft is a risky business. The fighter of the future is likely to be faster, more maneuverable, more electronically sophisticated, and more lethal. And for the short term at least, it will be piloted by humans.
we've been experiencing for the past 400 years.
Out of the hospital, sir. pushed the door open and said in a gravelly voice, "Not this time, Mason, but I will be back." Let out a soul-rending squeak from the fiery roof of its mouth, thundering from my floor to heaven, heavier than a volcano at night in Mexico. Die. It got up that afternoon, walked to the door, and the floor on the wall, steady as a trembling body.
Must be the devil got in there! Must be the devil got in there!
Self and no bars, therefore the zoo of your dear father hath no lion.
Slide the tip of your penis into the donut-shaped rubber ring. Once a seal is created, begin pumping, and your penis will automatically be drawn into the chamber.
I figured you really understood me when you got high in ignorance wisdom tobacco.
Because you are forcing blood to flow into your penis, you should expect to feel pressure inside when using the pump. But it should never be painful.
He wound up fighting on the floor. I bit his eyebrow and he kicked me out. I ended masturbating in his seat, parked in the street, moaning, lying. Found Joey, my novelist friend, and roared at him, "Lion!" He looked at me blank and read me a snaky man's poetry. I listened for lions. All I heard was elephants, tigers, hippogriffs, unicorns, ants. I love you, little Bobo, with your delicate golden lion.
Now, be non-violent. In the face of the violence that we've been